Hey guys, I'm Nicole and today I'll be showing you guys two ways to do slime pressing without a tennis racket. So I'm doing the first one, self-outfitted, let's get on with the video. Let's go. So I have rolled up my sleeves and this is the slime. I'll show you guys some ASMR of the slime so you guys know the texture of it, so you guys can experience what I'm feeling. So it's a very wet, jiggly slime. The poke is really weird. Looks like a store-bought. I'll show you guys. This is the look store-bought, the poke. It really looks store-bought. I'm not kidding. Like, literally, look. So, yeah. So you guys know the texture about of the poke. Poke is really fake. This is the stretch. I can't even see you guys. And I'm gonna do a little swirl for you guys. It's a really good swirl. But you can barely see the lines. So, on to the slime pressing. So, the first I want to say thing I'm going to do is this. You can use it for, like, holding your things on a whiteboard. Like, I'll show you guys what I mean. But this is what I mean. Like, I can stand up by itself. But anyways, so I have done this a couple of times. Let me just get my camera to focus. Zoom in a little. So here it is. So you need to press this down. Crack away all the bubbles. And pull it up. It off and drop it. And of course, pop the bubbles. So there's a lot on this, but you just need to take it off from a simple. You need to just literally take it off like this. Like, I'm gonna show you guys how to take it off right now. Oh my gosh. This is hard. This is easier than you think. This is, oh, there you go. There is a couple of little things right there. Need to go like this. You guys can see. Oh my gosh, that's not coming off. There you go. Can you guys hear that? It's my dad going downstairs. Can't get this off. There you go. As you guys can see, it's very easy to take off. I missed the little spot. So on to the next I'm doing my video like this because, like, obviously it's easier for me. So this is my slime again. I am playing with it. You want to take your slime, and I did not include this part for you. I want you to flatten it out. Stick it on. And pull it up. So I have placed it on. Whoopsies. So it is a little dirty in the bottom right now. But totally okay with me. Again, push it in, press the bubbles, pull it up, and noodles again! Sorry guys, got a little mad. So I am doing it again. And then you have to make sure you're doing it with the sticky slime, otherwise it won't work. As you guys can see, it's sticky slime. And pull it off. And drop it. I need to play that again for you guys. Like, seriously. So thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. That was a really bad one, guys. But there's still a lot of crap that goes. So I'll be including some slime ASMR at the end of the video. So until next time. Mm-hmm.